So today we are studying dukkha, egoic thoughts, poop of the mind, thoughts that take us down a path of self-destruction and self-obstruction, fear-based thinking, limiting beliefs that no longer serve us. When we are an ego, we are edging God out.